My name is Isra El Sayed. I was born in Memphis and raised in Phoenix. Ethnic-wise, I am from Palestine. My biggest expectation coming to Washington, D.C. was to kind of just get an experience with the medical field and to network, to meet other professionals, to explore the city, and just to kind of further build on my career since I recently graduated. For me, Islam is more than just a religion. It's a way of life. It teaches you sincerity, it teaches you compassion, kindness, honesty. So all those things play a role in my everyday life, because if somebody was to walk in front of me and they drop something on the floor, I reach down the floor and give it to them. I'd hold doors for people. I'm always have a smile on my face when I'm walking by. It's just something that I can't help. So Islam for me, it's not just like wearing my head veil and going out or praying my five prayers, but it teaches me how to be a better person to society as well, and to carry on a good attitude.